That's a big old boy right there. It's a person. Seeds for that too. Nice. I knew it was something special. It was just such a big ass mushroom. Is either going to be like a special type of mushroom or it's just going to be an enemy. Can I jump over this into the lava by any chance? No, I cannot. Okay. Let's go. Oh, wow, he looks sickly. Oh, he has a big ol' slash on his chest as well. Oh, a meditation point. Hold up, bro. I'll be right there. I just need to meditate real quick. That fire. All right, that's three or four places as well. Where am I even trying to go? What? Ah, this way. That looks like a rock wire right there. The fuck? You just roll back on top of me? What just happened? What to say? What happens if I go here? Should I make it up there? this goes up to here, and it goes that away, up to that curve. I can probably get up to there, right? He wanted to go back up this way. Then we'll follow it. Think we can even make it? I think we can make it. As soon as it passes me, I gotta get up there. Holy shit, that was not fun.
Come here, Time Monkey. I'm over here.
Hey.
I found the fan. Look. Mother left her fan before she went away. She must have felt torn between her son and husband. But this iron ball, it just won't stop. Now that you are here, help me drive it away, and I'll let the fan do its work.
Hey, Fox. How can you be sure it's even real?
Rest assured, Mother taught me this spell. Only the real fan will answer it.
The bull sounds weak, probably on his last legs. Guess I have to trust you once. I'll get down there and stop the ball and let you do your work.
Oh, nice. Kidding me. Aji, are you alright?
Don't worry. His thick skin will protect him. Come on, let's save Father first.
Well, the fires are gone. That's good, right? I mean, the place is still molten lava, but I think that's just how it's supposed to be. there, buddy. Oh, jumped over something. I felt like this area has a little bit of issue with frame rate. I've been seeing a little bit of snags here and there, like frame rate being a lot lower than it should be at certain moments, but it's not that big of a deal.
Brother will surely give up on his plan once it's returned. And then we will be a family again.
You mischievous monkey. You dare to push your luck, but always have a way out. Only you came back at the wrong time.
Are you not thinking straight, Father? I brought the Destined One here to save you!
I may be unwell, but I am not blind. You are not my daughter.
What?
How can you say that to me? I went through flames to find the Destined One for you. For you, Father, don't you see?
I should have locked my eyes up too, to save me from your pretense.
Is this the brother disguising himself as the sister? Looks like the brother instead.
You could have enjoyed a good show.
Red boy. Who the fuck are you?
You simply lack the taste. I should have just killed you all. My guise was perfect. None could see a single flaw in it. How did you find out then? I hunt her down. But first, I should burn you two together and mix your ashes to honor your friendship. Entertainment. That can work.
Okay, so she isn't bad herself, but this dude was disguised as her.
Blood! You don't know when to quit, do you? Let us ignite!
Hello? Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck.
You thought you could defeat me, didn't you?
Heal, I get brute up again. But damage that counts. Holy shit, I don't even know what happened there. That fire attack is nuts. Christ. Let's try this again. I feel like I did very fucking well there. Did we just bring out the monkeys early? Nope.
Hey! That dumb stock of yours. What does it burn? Burn my spear!
Is that even like a defeat? It didn't say defeat. Oh my god, please don't tell me that's not a defeat. I used everything I had. Oh no, he's still there. I thought he was gone.
I'm afraid he'll rise again soon.
Oh. Oh, he's about to throw up. Ah, the relic. Please just give it to me. Don't give it to the kid. Don't let the kid have it. He's not going to give it to the kid, but don't let the kid have it. Don't Since wakes up and just takes it. I can't fight again.
I've kept it in my stomach. Hidden.
Scared of your wife?
Fear of my son. That is why I dare not consume it, let alone give it back to you. Destined, deprived, it's all the same. You are your choices, causes and effects, not what you're called.
I knew it. I fucking knew it.
Thanks to this false death talisman. Poor Keeper. Seems his legacy was his only offer after.
Is that an electric guitar in the back? Fuck me! Oh, fuck. Imagine it just kills him. Fucking hell. Yaksha King.
Hmm.
Oh, like a part of him. My God. Bad time to turn back.
No wonder not a single raindrop was fanned. It was your trick the whole time. My bad, old bull. I was a bit delayed. You little rascal. I'll teach you a lesson on your parents' behalf.
Guys, I don't have the health for this. Oh. Jesus. Holy Jesus. Holy Jesus. Where am I going to start from? That's the real question. I really don't want to fight all of that over again. So we reached the end of the sky. God. Can we reach the final boss already? Oh, come on. Please tell me I'm loading up into... Okay. That hit me! Oh my god, the timing on these attacks are so shit. He's like ready to attack. He waits like half a second and then hits. Oh my god.